Nazi revolution is a fact.
Etwas anderes, als was die Vergangenheit sich gewünscht hat. Wir müssen einen neuen Menschen erziehen.
Was es uns gelang, dem deutschen Volk eine neue Idee zu geben und dieses Volk in diese Idee zu einen.
Das lange Mission in die Grundbuch, ich glaube, dass die Zeit mit Nachdruck recht wird.
To an end the way the Druze imagine, with the extermination of the Aryan people. Instead, it will see the complete annihilation of the Druze. I do not play at war. I shall not allow myself to be ordered about by generals. With iron will, I shall determine the moment to attack. That is my mission.
Within weeks, the Jews of Vienna are feeling the real impact of Austria's savior. Twenty-four-year-old Jewish student Edith Hahn.
The Nazis are putting up signs on Jewish shops, warning people not to buy there. Anybody who resists is beaten up, killed, or taken away to a concentration camp. Everyone around us has gone mad. They were born hating us, raised hating us. And now the veneer of civilization, which had protected us from their hatred, has been stripped away.
In Hitler's new eastern provinces, victory has brought a brutal new regime.
The Poles have a thin Germanic layer. Below that is foul material, the Jews. The most disgusting thing imaginable. If Poland had lasted any longer, everything would be Lycerin. A clear, masterful hand is now needed here.
Hitler requires all Jews to be marked with a special armband. They are rounded up and forced to live in ghettos. The largest ghetto is in Poland's old capital, Warsaw. ...400,000 Jews are confined within its walls. 17-year-old Mary Berg.
The ghetto is becoming more and more crowded. There is a constant stream of new refugees. People are ragged and barefoot, with the tragic eyes of those who are starving. Starvation alone is killing 40 to 50 people each day. I saw a little girl crying. She looked at me with her blue eyes and said, "I'm hungry." Why does no one come to our aid? How long are we going to be kept here?
Josef Goebbels.
The Führer prophesied that if the Jews brought about another world war, they would experience annihilation. The world war is here. The extermination of the Jews is the necessary consequence.
By the end of 1942, almost 300,000 men, women and children have been taken from the Warsaw Ghetto to the death camp at Treblinka. Hitler's final solution has begun.